and growing. So overall happy days.
Fantastic. Okay, so Mr. Rafi, I'm a millennial, and you know, we're living in this day and age where all of us, especially my generation, we want to be super connected. We want to be always on. Which brings me to a very important question. Is there any way I can connect my mobile device, which today is like an extension of my body, to the rest of Korea?
Answer is definitely yes, in the sense that, you know, as you said, Piaggio, we have been always very sensitive to all the features and contents related to human-machine interface. So we decided more or less 6 to 8 months ago to develop this new content and feature that is connectivity. Means, let me say, a way in which you can, through a mobile, customized mobile app, have a possibility to control some features of your vehicle. And this is one, the first one in the category here in India. And let me say, give us, let me say, very positive expectation in terms of what will be the experience that our customer will be able to live through this new content.
You know, that was the answer I wanted to hear. But Mr. Yap, can you tell us a little bit more about the features that I can expect by connecting my mobile to my mobile?
So it's going to be on both Westman and Piaggio, because it's on brands, you know, by Piaggio, it has to be differentiated, right? So connectivity as a variant, which we're launching on both Westman and Piaggio, is first time in the country the way it is launched. Highly differentiated, as I said. So customers can actually, their vehicles will talk to their mobile phones and mobile phones talk to them, right? So it's a link which we kind of are building up. Our customers can now follow link and you know, also navigate their devices to the Westman Aprilia by. So interesting app which will be available, which is available on both Android and Apple stores. The vehicles, the top end, actually come connected as an OE feature. The rest of the vehicles, the entire range actually is already fitted on the wiring and other aspects behind. So all what the customer needs to do after buying a Westman Aprilia is actually download the app and you know, keep you know, following what the features are and join them. So very interesting stuff, first of the category. As I said, they can navigate their vehicles, they can find their vehicles in a parking lot, or if they lost their vehicle, they can also track it. They also have a very interesting distress button, where while riding vehicle, if they kind of are in any kind of distress, their near and rear ones will get a message, so they can be tracked from that angle. What's also interesting overall is that since it's an app, we can keep upgrading it as the technology improves. Right. So that helps us kind of, you know, be with the times coming forward as well.
Fantastic. And talking about staying with the times, and we've spoken so much about the app, I was just wondering, why not show everyone here what it means to use the connectivity feature, right? So ladies and gentlemen, let's take a look.